Hey guys, since we've no met up for a while to practice playing rugby, I thought I'd better give you some life coaching as well as some rugby coaching. This is a goose egg. If you sit on it long enough, a baby goose comes out. This is a rugby ball. Some of you have not seen it for a while. So let's keep practicing. If you've got a ball, or you can do anything about the house yourself, get your ball, here it is, pass it on.
Don't write yourself off.